I forgot to remember. So I have a few new customers. Yeah, all the pretty frilly ribbons and bows and pink paper and shredded stuff and blah 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 blah. No. I already did that for 45 years. I'm done spending money on stuff we just gonna throw away. If that's your thing, cool. If you want me to do that for your package, send an extra $25 so I can buy tissue paper and that shredded shit and cute little labels that used to say Tasha's Touch and da 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 da. No, I make jewelry. I get my biggest thrill in life is making jewelry. Not remembering to buy tissue paper and pretty pink boxes that match and blah 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 and new labels and da, no. So this is what you get. And also, if you're allergic to cat or dog hair, please let me know. I'll go outside and wrap it to the best of my ability. But there might be one or two stuck underneath the tape or something, okay? All right. Back to your regularly scheduled programming. Yeah. Oh, and don't forget, check the front of the box. This is going to one of my rock sisters, so she already knows how to tell what the stones are that I wrapped for her. Okay, and the other goodies that I'm giving to her, she'll know. So that's why I didn't write it on this one. And now she could turn around and use this box for somebody else. It's all about upcycling. Saving more money, saving more money. I'd rather save you money by doing this instead of raising my prices back to what they should be, $90 a pendant, to buy all that fancy frilly stuff. And yeah, it is nice. I'm not saying I hate it when I get it. I'm just saying I don't want to pay for stuff that you're just going to throw away anyway. If you're going to throw it away, I'd just rather buy more crystals and give you that. You'll keep that. Right? Yeah. That. Okay. Back to Cat Wheel.